4th Infantry Division is still in the process of landing, but the Germans are starting to react and closing on the beachhead from all sides. The 505th in St. Marie-Glise reports being under siege. We have to reinforce them ASAP with any help the 4th Infantry Division can provide. St. Marie-Glise is surrounded on all sides, Major. Colonel Ekman, the 505th CO, reports heavy shelling and infantry attacks from the north, while tanks and armored vehicles, mostly French captured ones, are attacking from the south. Up west, a grenadier regiment has taken defensive position, preventing the 505th from reinforcing our other regiments at the Merderes bridges. Colonel Ekman also reports some German paratroopers elements taking position east of the city, but not attacking. They must be there to prevent anyone from relieving our garrison. The 505th is running out of ammo. We must break through to them with supplies, then repel the German assaults until they back down.
St. Mary is under attack. Compose your battle group. The main task of our recon units should be to detect ambushed infantry and anti-tank guns on the road to St. Marie-Glise in order for our supply trucks and Sherman DD to reach the village safely. Sherman DD are amphibious tanks which broke through from Utah Beach yesterday. Use them to open the way to St. Mary. It is imperative that we bring a significant number of supply vehicles to replenish the 505th stock. Supply jeeps have a limited capability, but they're immediately available. They can be used to resupply our troops in St. Marie-Glise while waiting for ducks or even captured Opel trucks later on. Our artillery could dislodge enemy anti-tank guns threatening the road to St. Marie-Glise. We've also received artillery observers, OP, who may call long-range heavy artillery strike. These strikes are very efficient, but take some time to be effective. The Air Force has designated. Sherman D. The Air Force is designated to assist us. Grasshoppers can detect enemy ambushes. P-51s with bombs destroy their combat positions. And P-47's rockets engage against guns and vehicles.
sir.
Lipton, Malarkey, come with me.
Where do you need us? Don't wake Jerry.
Safety's off, soldiers. Shoot on sight. This war will be over by Christmas.
Don't wake Jerry. Geared up and ready to move.
This is a story you will tell to your grandchildren.
Waiting for orders.
We're paratroopers. We're supposed to be surrounded.
Need some extra eyes, sir? Yes, sir. Don't wake Jerry.
Yes, sir. Drop 200. 6 rounds. Over.
Yes, sir.
Solid copy. We're moving.
Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. At your orders. We're moving!
We fix them, you flank them.
Moving on to new firing position.
At your orders.
Checking belt, sir.
Jerry's dead. Sir, yes, sir. Any orders?
Fire! Smash him!
Yes, sir. Let's liberate some ladies.
Need a lift? Driver, put it in gear. Need a lift?
For God's sake!
Solid copy. We're moving.
Yes. This is where you get off.
For God's sake.
We fix them, you flank them.
Get a move on, men.
Yes, sir.
This is where you get off. Direct hit. Waiting for fire coordinates. Another one bites the dust.
Medusa at your service. Let's go.
Sir, yes, sir. Hi-ho!
Let's go.
Ready to pound them, sir.
Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die.
With the first elements of the 505th, sir. Their communications have broken down. They're asking for orders. From the 505th have salvaged a German 88mm gun, but they need ammo to feed it.
Just tell me where they are.
We're operational. We'll reposition the guns there, sir.
Just point out the target.
Artillery, at your orders. Drop 200.
Six rounds. Over. Ready to fire. Need some extra firepower?
Ground spotted. Check your sights.
Locked and loaded, sir.
Fire! Smash him! We'll reposition the guns there, sir.
Airborne ready, sir!
Just point out the target.
For God's sake!
I'm out. Over.
Garrison is in dire need of ammunition, sir. We should bring in a supply convoy.
Fox 1, ready for action.
Ready to pound them, sir.
They've got a damn 88 millimeter. Be careful.
Yes, sir?
Verstanden. Mit unterwegs. Ende. Anhalten. Wir warten hier.
Checking belt, sir.
Yes, sir.
Position.
Out.
Any orders? We've made some new flanker. Changing position.
captain makes him a target for the Germans.
Listen, I'm Archie. Come with me.
Serious casualties, but they're holding.
I'm out. Over. Yes?
Can't take much more of this.
Ready, sir.
I am listening, sir.
The enemy 88 have been destroyed. Airstrike on its way. Coming, and they brought those damn B-1 with them. Nebelwerfer Barrage, get down! I hate those damn screaming memes.
Jerry's dead!
Guns primed and ready.
Don't shoot, let them burn.
The 505th is taking heavy casualties, sir. Germans have sneaked behind us. We can't let them cut the road.
Where do you need us?
Get down. It's gonna blow.
Enemy nearby. Protect the gun.
Yes?
Germans are pulling back, sir. The siege is lifted.